for you to get the best out of your people, they must begin to see that you represent the best that that environment can offer. If you do not have a philosophy of work and what work is all about, if you believe that your relationship with them is that paycheck only, then you will continue to lose them and they will not continue to be there. So it starts with the vision. You that own this outlet, this franchise outlet, have you got the vision? Can you tell the story of how this business started? Have you embraced it? What would you do to the person who messes up the brand? Because the brand should be so important to you that, you know, when people, you know, when they misbehave, when they when they treat the brand badly, you come after the person with so much force that the person begins to say, what I say, is it not just this thing I said about this? Is it what I know? It is when you communicate that level of seriousness in your work and in this business that the people that you will attract first, you the not serious one, one day you will come and say, somebody says, I'm not working again. What did I do to you? I thought that you didn't do anything wrong to me. Because this environment is no longer appropriate for us. And then you will begin to get some people who actually, you know, the people who have bought into the vision, they will stay. And if there is nothing else that you remember in this short time that I've spent with you, please do remember this. The people will only be as serious as you have. If you do not take this job seriously, nobody will take it seriously. And as they say, anything that gets measured gets done. The one that cannot be measured, in other words, if this person does not know her responsibility and her accountabilities, she will never be, because there is nothing you can hold her to. Let make this job so important that they will begin to sign position contract, because that is what tells that person, this is what you are coming to do for me, and if you don't do it, you have the door out.